and welcome to the Core. Thanks for joining me for another walkthrough in this series of component demos for the kvCORE platform. In this video, we're taking a look at kvCORE's marketing Autopilot component and giving you a sneak peek at what it could potentially look like to have your business on Autopilot. One of the major aspects that has driven the success of our customers for literally years is captured in kvCORE's marketing Autopilot feature. Imagine if you could hire a full team of marketing and nurturing experts whose entire job was to literally work 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, take all of your online leads, your sphere of influence contacts, all of your farming and prospect leads and lists, take all of those and really nurture them with new or updated listings, nurture emails, quick text messages, phone calls, and more. Take all of that, and then imagine if that team was just as smart as Google and could respond to every leader contact's actions, including website views, clicking on listing images, opening or clicking on emails, really anything that they do, right? Basically, a marketing team that's got behavioral responsive kind of intelligence and is on the clock 24/7. Now, imagine paying for that. Oof. Well, the good news is that you don't have to, because this is exactly the role our marketing Autopilot fills. This feature delivers this functionality through a combination of four powerful modules. First are the real-time search alerts. Search alerts are notifications sent out to your prospects, leads, and clients around specific listings or criteria that help them stay engaged with the home buying and home selling process, and keeps them coming back to your site always. They are one of the most important things that you can do for leads. Because of this, every lead coming into your system is set up with intelligent search alerts based on their interest in specific locations, beds, baths, price, etc. In addition to the search alerts themselves, we also provide notifications about events on the property, like price changes, off-market notifications, and those sorts of things. We even automate alerts when leads match your brokerage's new listings. The kvCORE real-time search alerts go far above what most systems on the market do, and this helps you provide much higher value to your leads and clients. The second part of our marketing Autopilot is what we call smart campaigns. These are automation campaigns based on statuses or other triggers in the system that actually do the follow-up work for you. Like many other platforms on the market, we will obviously automate the sending of emails and text messages for you. The reason this is a smart campaign system is because we go way beyond that by including queued up daily lists of phone calls, tasks, and priority follow-ups. All of this is done for you automatically. So, day one, you'll have all of our best practices set up for you, so you don't have to do anything for those to kick off. And where we generate hundreds of thousands of leads every month, we have analyzed and determined the smartest way to pursue the follow-up to get you the highest response. Also know that you can come in and create additional smart campaigns based on other types of leads or marketing that you want to do if you want to. This is simple and powerful. The third part of Marketing Autopilot is our proprietary behavioral automation and validation. This is a completely proprietary part of the kvCORE solution and really brings the latest technologies together to provide predictive and behavioral responsive automation. This allows us to automate responses to leads and contacts as if you were sitting there watching what actions they were taking in real time. First, when leads capture or you load contacts into the system, predictive scores are given for quality or likelihood to transact. We will also reach out to multiple data sources and complete the information on that lead or contact automatically. Things like a true and accurate phone number, correct email address, or find social media information about the contact. This is all provided to you on the lead or contact record. Then, we track the lead's activity on properties, listings, visits to the website, etc., and as the lead takes actions, we will automate the follow-up for you. Don't worry, you can always step in, and we take care not to overdo it, but this technology will get you 3 to 4 times the conversions with your leads and contacts over any other system. Finally, we give you our state-of-the-art native mobile app with our CallQueue mobile dialer. This is an agent and team favorite. Every user of kvCORE gets their personal mobile app to run their business. One of the primary features of the mobile app is the CallQueue mobile dialer. The dialer has two primary features. First, the dialer has a list of calls for you to make. But what's smart about it is those calls are queued up for you automatically. New leads, people who have taken actions on your site or clicked on links and emails, even people from your sphere of influence who you need to speak to. All of these are automatically pushed into a list to call when the time is right. This leads to the other major feature, the dialer itself. Simply access your app, click dial, and off you go. Whether you're in between appointments or driving across town, the dialer will show you the person you're calling, the reason you're calling them, any pertinent notes, even recent property activity. Then as you dial through, calls are logged with notes automatically in your smart CRM for you. This is as simple as it gets for following up with my leads and contacts. Keep in mind, the Marketing Autopilot has automation tailored for new leads, prospects, and even customized rules for my sphere of influence, clients, and past clients. So, as you can probably see, the features of your Marketing Autopilot make follow-up so smart and automated that it's like having a whole team of expert marketers at my beck and call, just waiting to help drive my business. So, that's it for this video. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see ya on the inside.